Welcome to episode 10 of Secret Game Developer Operation Underwater Ruins to be Sean Shanley. That last episode, I'm not going to lie, was completely badass, even though it wasn't underwater. I loved it. Well, you can actually control them. Yes, let's watch it. We've watched every other cutscene thus far, so why not? Sure, why not? Chapter thingy? Oh. I have no idea. Picked scissors last time, so she might pick either rock or frigging paper. Nah, we better stick with paper. Aw, what the fuck? I'm switching. Let's see how long this goes on for. Oh boy. At least now it's interactable. Oh, it was a draw. I'm gonna go with rock. Please tell me this ain't fixed. Is this when we finally get into it? Sure, why not? Duh. Let's call Anna. Sure. Yep. Obvious Omori-chan reference right there. That's all. I'm a crazy one. You don't say. Okay. Once this comes up, I'm gonna end the episode. Alright, next episode, we're gonna maybe finally start the actual operation part.